Bow to your metal goddess. Get ready for Trixie's Metal Madness Mayhem. And now, here is your host, the goddess of metal herself, Trixie.
Just for you and your interview on the phone. Over the phone. Slayer Tanya. I hope you're not home alone. Yeah. Are you a guest or a prisoner of her mind? Controlled by her thoughts and a slave over time. Forgotten memories as she questions your life. Music and muscle cars invading, crossing the line. A lie detector she never needs. If she suspects you're lying, sacrificial lobotomy. That's right, sacrificial lobotomy. Yeah. Turn her up, Slayer Tanya. Turn her up, Slayer Tanya. Turn her up, Slayer Tanya. Turn her up, Slayer Tanya, yeah.
Turn her up loud.
Now bow your hands to the Queen of Evil Rain. The one,
bow,
the only,
Slayer Tanya.
Slayer Tanya. Listen closely, pagan dogs, cause she knows what you're thinking. She knows what you're saying.
She knows.
She has power to know. And now, from deep in the bowels of hell,
yeah,
Slayer Tanya. Bow your heads. Said bow, bow your heads. Welcome to the pits of metal and mortal chaos. Slayer Tanya.
Welcome
to the pits of metal and mortal chaos. Slayer Tanya.
Pain feels so good, doesn't it?
Get in the pits of metal chaos with Tanya as she interviews the best in metal from around the world to the gates of hell and back. Now kneel down and show respect for the true creator of metal chaos, Slayer Tanya. Beg for mercy and
let the chaos begin.
What's up, guys? Those are all the intros by my good friend from Warcry from Chicago, Rich Rozick. Here's a cover song. I Want to Cut Your Head Off.
Thank you. Bert. Hey, Bert. Hey, Bert, did you hear what Grover said?
I don't believe him.
No, really. I think he's going to call somebody's head.
Ernie. He's not like that. He's the mayor of Groverland. I'm going to call him mayor!
The title of that song was "I'm Gonna Cut Off Your Head," Grover, Zach Rozek. Next is my favorite song.
Our roads and bridges are falling apart. Our airports are third world condition. And 43 million Americans are on food stamps. ISIS has spread across the region and the entire world. And a refugee crisis now threatens the West. After 15 years of wars in the Middle East, after trillions of dollars spent and thousands of lives lost, the situation is worse than it has ever been before. This is the legacy of Hillary Clinton. Death, destruction, terrorism, and weakness. Back and forth through my mind behind a single man. All we need to do is start believing in ourselves and in our country again. Americanism, not globalism, will be our credo. For injustice, no tolerance for government incompetence, of which there is so much, no sympathy for leaders who fail their citizens. When innocent people suffer because our political system lacks the will or the courage or the basic decency to enforce our laws, or still worse, has sold out to some corporate lobbyist for cash, I am not able to look the other way, and I won't look the other way.
What difference at this point does it make?
We will make America strong again. We will make America proud.